come on, let's go. Okay.
I'll take this side. Yes. And I'll take this side.
That was two.
No!
That's not cheating.
You don't want to see the guy shine, bro.
Yo, it's not cheating. It's not cheating. Listen, man.
Alright, well, look, this is what we're gonna do. My side makes some noise on the count of three. One, two, three, go!
Yeah. All right. My side. Make some noise.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
All right, yeah. So ready. Being that I haven't spoke to the ladies yet tonight, I'm trying to figure out, are there any ladies here tonight and ready? It actually threw me off because I forgot what the fuck was I saying.
You're saying was, you never talked to
us. I was talking to the ladies, but I was trying to see if there are any ladies, and it didn't sound like there were that many ladies in the room. Ladies, make some noise!
Okay, well, you know what that means, right? That means that you need to dedicate a song to the ladies since they were so loud just now. Right?
Yeah, ladies, since you were so loud, I want to dedicate a fucking song to you two.
See?
That's some motherfucking romantic as fuck shit.
Yeah. But ladies, before you do that,
okay.
Let's make sure that we got all the ladies' participation because y'all gotta sing this song. So ladies, make some noise.
I'm trying to see where's the moon at? Where's the moon?
It's over there. You can't see the moon.
Okay, I was gonna say the moonlight could have set the lighting and it could have been romantic as fuck, but since it's not.
Well then let's just dedicate the song to one.
Ladies, can I dedicate a fucking song to you tonight?
Okay, that's what I'm talking about. Ladies. How many of you have ever been in a relationship like this?